Action News Now Storm Tracker Weather. Coverage you can count on.
Be prepared for a hot one ahead for Northern California. Temperatures expected to get hotter for today than what we saw outside yesterday. If you do need to get some things done outdoors, right now it's pretty nice outside. What we're seeing out there this morning, take a look at this live look over Lake Oroville right now. We're seeing a little haze out there. Some smoke from active fires still impacting air quality in portions of Northern California. And we are seeing a bit of cloud cover moving through this morning as well. So just really brushing the region this morning. It does get hotter today. Mountain thunderstorms are going to be possible again this afternoon. We'll talk about where in just a moment. And severe heat returns later this week. The latest model data shows a big jump in temperatures in your extended forecast. Meanwhile, the heat advisory going into effect today at noon, staying in place through Thursday at 11 p.m. I think this is more than likely going to be extended towards the weekend. It looks like we're going to get hotter Friday into Saturday, so it wouldn't really make sense for that to expire on Thursday night. But we will see if the models hold up. That's what we're waiting to see right now. So again, temperatures as high as 112 degrees for the valley, foothill areas in the triple digits as well. So that heat advisory goes into place at noon, stays in effect through at least Thursday night at 11 p.m. Low to mid 70s in the valley this morning, 50s to low 60s in the mountains, and low 70s in the foothills right now. Meanwhile, last night we tracked thunderstorm activity through Trinity and Siskiyou County, as well as Shasta and Lassen counties. Later on today, we'll see the same areas with a chance for active weather rolling through. The big difference is high pressure now building up from the south. High means dry. That's what's taking hold of our forecast for the latter part of your work week, and it will have a huge impact on the region later on. So futurecast showing you later on today, we'll see that chance for active weather in the same areas as yesterday. Lassen, Shasta, Siskiyou, Trinity counties. After that, that tapers off later on tonight. Tomorrow, not as likely to head in. So again, tomorrow looking just mostly dry, and we do see temperatures continuing to get hotter in your extended forecast. Starting out in the mid 70s this morning with triple digit heat for your afternoon, 104 to 108 degrees, the projected high temperatures today. Mountain areas, meanwhile, starting out in the high 50s to low 60s, ending up in the mid 90s to low triple digits later on this afternoon for most locations. And your Storm Tracker 7-day forecast, where your weekend is always in view. We're seeing 104 degrees for Chico today, up to 105 tomorrow, 106 on Thursday and Friday, then 107 degrees projected for Saturday now. So again, it does look like it will get hotter into your weekend. Redding, meanwhile, 108 today, 110 on Wednesday, 111 Thursday and Friday, then 112 degrees Saturday, with 110 projected for both Sunday and Monday of your extended forecast. Megan and Julia.
Coming up next.